Damn it all. Again.
Ah! I'm up! I'm up! Welcome to the House of Hades. Glory and death!
Where is everybody? Achilles, I need your help.
What is it, lad? What's wrong? What can I do?
Let me in Father's chambers, please.
That's high atop the list of things I'm not to do for anyone and under any circumstances. What is it you need? I've never even been in there myself.
I don't know. I don't know, but if I know Father, and I think I do, he's got to have something of hers in there. Of Mother's. She still doesn't get it, doesn't believe me about him, and I said I'd prove it, that he cares for her.
All right, slow down, I understand. Look, this can get me in a lot of trouble like you've no idea. And not just me, so be careful and be quick while he's still out. Take this and go. Don't leave anything there out of place, all right?
Thank you. No, can't go this way just yet.
Your Highness! Oh my. Your Highness, are you really sure you want me to have this?
I really am, Dusa. I hope you enjoy it.
You tell me if I did anything wrong, wouldn't you, Prince?
The stoic lord and master of the house possesses wealth beyond imagining, a portion of which he has used for a crisp set of attire for every passing day.
I knew it. It's just capes.
In his lord father's very private chambers, Zagreus, the lock-removing prince, discovers a most delicately painted likeness of none other than Persephone herself. A coat of dust suggests it has remained here for some time.
He's never stopped thinking of her. Ugh, what a fool.
Find what you need.
I did, thank you.
Why, I'm very much obliged that you have thought of me again for such a wonderfully thoughtful gift.
It's nothing, Orpheus. Thank you for all the inspiration through your song. I love your work, mate. You know, mate, sometimes I worry that you're taking my tall tales rather seriously. You're not really going about and telling everyone this stuff, are you?
Come now, my friend. I know this is a test of faith. Of course I am committed to the spread of such heroic deeds as yours, and I do so enjoy getting to hear them first.
What have I done? Nix, I encountered Demeter. She mentioned her daughter, Persephone. You never said she was my grandmother. Didn't you think, under the circumstances, that was something I should know?
Listen to me, child. What you know or do not know is for your protection. Your protection and your birth mother's as well. Your suspicion and your curiosity are warranted, but I can do no more about them now, except to caution you. Are we understood?
Yes, we're understood.
May I help you somehow, Zagreus? Because if not, why don't you leave me be?
Good service from the head chef. What's cooking? All right, then. Hey, Meg. I thought I'd better hand this over.
I'll confiscate that if you really want. Although I'm warning you, I'm not susceptible to bribes. Many have tried.
Hey, I'm just handing over contraband to the appropriate authorities. Think nothing of it, Meg. Just doing our jobs, right? Wretched broker, what's new, my friend? I'll take it. Could always use more keys. It's a deal. Could always use more keys. Just what I was looking for. More keys for me. I'll take that deal. I'll have that nectar. You're trying to fleece me here. I'll take that diamond. That's one prophecy out of the way. Guess I have been rather busy as of late. Contractor, I would ask that you pursue this job. I'll be excited to see the result. Oh, don't mind me. Limitless work, limitless time, am I right? No. See you, Mira.
Maybe the other.
They always come back.
You're no mere weapon, are you? Myself. Cover your ancient strength.
Well, can I see?
Might help.
Sulk in your chambers all you like, for I care not. I have eternity to finish with this work, so your assistance is entirely unneeded.
You don't need me, and I don't need you. And ready. All right, let's catch some fish. Think I got one? Looks like a knucklehead. Ready.
You got to Orpheus. He's got this whole entire ballad now about how you are really me. Or maybe it's the other way around. I have no idea. Here.
To my health.
have spoken.
Olympus, I accept this message. What else? Fated persuasion. It's that damn wretched sneak.
Cannot help you near as much as I, my hellborn kin. Compare the gift he gave to what I offer you.
This means war. I'll take what's mine.
Do not so much as think about it.
That's that. curse of chaos has been lifted. I need. Just what I need. Much better. Should help keep me going. Ares won't mind, will he? Electo. Guess not.
Murder! Murderer!
Thank you. I'm innocent. Go on. Getting warmer. Stronger still.
Interloper!
Not yet.
Hey, it's the Hades kid. What's it going to be this time, hmm? Oh, good choice there, hon.
Feeling better already.
See you next time.
Anyone there? On to the next one. Trouble. Thank you.
Zagreus. I'll take it, man.
The whims of our kind are unpredictable, my kin. But you shall find responses to such acts to be the definition of consistency.
Sorry, Lord Ares. Loaded up.
Kill someone and they survive. Bravo. Our score is settled up for now, so let us carry on as friends.
I will keep fighting. In the name of Hades. What's the matter, Lerna? You seem quite upset.
prize awaiting you, boy.
Which to choose?
Bye, Asphodel. Pleasant temperature.
Through all that, the way to the surface. There. Coin for Charon. Hidden power. The rail grows stronger. Welcome sight. Nice and cool.
it up. How bad could it be?
Again, you're tampering.
Blessing be with you. The riverboatman Charon is beholden to your father's realm, but seems agreeable enough for a fair price.
Thank you, mate.
Thank you. He's never going to return to me, is he? He's in your father's service now. He's never getting out. Neither are you.
No, that's not acceptable to me. None of it.
How bold. So what do you intend to do? You're leaving anyway.
I'll figure something out. But you do something for me in the meantime. Don't give in to what you're feeling now, all right? Achilles loves you still, like you don't know.
I'm past the point of making promises, but thank you for your words. I love him still, in turn. I pray the fates help you in your endeavors there.
Like none of these. That's cold.
I see my brethren failed to thwart your advance. Well, you shall go no further.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. I dedicate this victory to you, good Shade.
So you thwarted the champion of Elysium.
I thwarted him, all right. One more stop. Hope it's nicer outside than it is in here. Which one first? Looking down those passageways. a satyr sack already. Cerberus just loves whatever this stuff is.
Goes down smooth.
Now for a chat with Cerberus. What lurks in this surface river here? Ah, well. I'll take it. Good enough to eat. Better blessing.
Prince Zagreus once more offers to Cerberus one of his favored sacks.
Bye for now, boy. All right, this is it.
Why? Why do you keep showing up? In spite of knowing that the outcome shall be just the same as how it always was.
Beats having to toil away under your overbearing supervision. And besides, as you may be aware, I've recently made up my mind to leave this place.
Yeah, utterly incorrigible. When next we meet here, then we'll keep it brief. I've grown weary of our aimless conversations. Now prepare.
Subjects to stay out of this.
Can't do now, no!
No!
Damn you, Father.
What? What? Welcome to the House of Hades, and thanks for dying.
There's a good boy. Hey, Orpheus. You know I've just been messing with you with those Dionysus tales and all that. Just trying to liven things up for us, mate.
Oh, Zagreus, there isn't need for such humility. Not when one's deeds of heroism are as great and numerous as yours. It is an honor to have heard such deeds firsthand.
I was kidding. Seriously.
You always offer means to quench my thirst, my friend. A wonder that I have such feelings even now.
Now that you've started singing once again, I figured it was thirst-inducing work. Your music stirs so many souls around here, mate.
A setback, then. You have fulfilled already many prophecies envisioned by my daughter's child. Although perhaps inevitable, I find it impressive nonetheless.
Thank you, Nyx. Though they're just minor prophecies, right? The kind that won't necessarily come to pass unless spelled out and coupled with a decent reward to make it worth my while. Not even the fates are above greasing the wheels of progress, then.
The fates have perfect knowledge of exactly what is necessary for the future they have woven to someday come to pass. We each are instrumental to their ultimate design. Some more than others, it would seem, of course.
Some more than others, yes. Fish delivery for the head chef. The head chef pulled it off.
Oh, why, Prince, you're... Wait, you're back? I mean, I thought... I heard that... How come you're still here?
Oh, yes, I made it pretty far. On that account, you heard correctly, Dusa. But turns out I have unfinished business here, so... I should be turning up like this from time to time.
Oh, wow. Well, that's great. I mean, I hope it's great. I mean, if you agree it's great, I also think it's great. If that's okay?
It is. It's both okay and great. This is my latest haul. Use them wisely, my friend. What's on the old exchange? Need more of those, so here. Trade you these gemstones. Sure, why not? I'll have that nectar. Achilles, I meant to ask. Did you know that Coronarch the Heartseeker once belonged to the centaur Chiron? Because one of its aspects is his own. He didn't have it back when you trained with him, did he?
Master Chiron, truly? Ah, of course. He granted me a spear, I think you know. If he possessed one such weapon, why not more? I remember his bow shined like the sun. It was splendid and never missed its mark. Though I attributed that to Chiron's extraordinary skill.
I'm sure his skill did most of the work. Some mortals don't believe in ghosts, but I believe in you. Never seen anyone drink this stuff. The Mirror of Night.
There. Skelly?
Finally! Let me have it already, boyo. No holding back.
Let's go, Coronacht. Let's test the bond between us. Aspect of Hera. Chiron. Change form.
I'll hang on to that.
Live through me again.